ask y'all something. Do y'all think that most women really know what men basic needs are in a relationship?
No.
Now, no. Jimmy, why you say that?
No. Look at us. Look at us. You would know if they knew. Look at that. Come on. Well, we'd be like, one motherfucker on the sidewalk like this. You don't see that, do you? No, you know.
See, if I can put myself in a woman's shoes and look from that side, I think what they would probably say is men don't communicate as well, or what do you really want?